And an attempted assault on a police officer triggered a high-speed chase tonight, a chase that ended with pedestrians run down in Lower Manhattan. A police car chasing a BMW hit a small car that got in the way. Three people have minor injuries, but two children narrowly missed getting hit, and the BMW the police were after got away.